Representatives will please come to order for the 2021 regular session of the 67th.
I'm Troy Kirby for Lynnwood Today with a quick look at the 2021 Washington State Legislative Session.
The House will be in order. Washingtonians, members of the House, we are in the hardest of times.
On January 11th, 2021, the Washington State Legislature held opening ceremonies in the most unique time in the state's history.
But in these hard times, hope is on the horizon. Hope because of vaccines, hope because public health workers never rest, hope because people are wearing masks, social distancing, and applying innovation to every single thing they do.
The other thing that divides us is the fact that the burden and the cost of COVID is falling so unevenly as well. For many of us, the paycheck continues, the job might be modified, but it's still there. You have a sense of belonging, a sense of being needed. But for others in our economy, a narrow group, all of those things are gone.
Not only was it due to the COVID-19 pandemic, but also because of the heightened security surrounding the January 7th breach at both the federal Capitol and Washington State Governor's Mansion. Legislators disagreed on whether having a remote session would be in the best interests of a representative government.
Committees will operate remotely. The Washington Policy Center for years, Mr. Speaker, has said that remote testimony will increase public participation. And so we will get that increased participation by going remotely in our committees.
Finally, I have some concerns with the language around amendments, because I believe it creates an arbitrary delimitation on members' rights to offer amendments.
Thank you for watching the Daily Legislative Report by Lynnwood Today, covering the 2021 legislative session.